Hello, everyone. My name is Muhammad Ali, and I'm a professor at Athabasca University in Canada. I've been involved in mobile learning for the past 10 years. I've conducted many, many research projects in mobile learning. And three of my current international projects are with the country of Qatar, Ghana, and Zambia. I'm also one of the founding directors of the International Association of Mobile Learning, which is the global association that's looking at mobile learning. I was also the president of the International Federation of Training and Development Organizations, which is a federation of training organizations around the world. I've edited five books on the use of mobile technology in education and training, and I'm currently editing four additional books in the area of mobile learning and e-learning. I've authored many books, and one of the books that I would like to highlight is with the title Mobile Learning: Transforming the Delivery of Education and Training. This book has been downloaded over 60,000 times in 58 countries, and it's an open access book. So anyone around the world can download the book for free. I was on a technical committee that sets standards for mobile learning, and it's an international committee that so that we can have standards that we can use around the world. Thank you.